Hey y'all, and welcome back. Managed to find and save the hostages last time. After I inadvertently doomed them. You could have fucking... I knew it. I just didn't look hard enough. Traveler, 100. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Would've been so much easier. Okay. Kamura! Hey there, bugaboo! Surprise for you! Body moved before that camera has a chance to turn and see. Is that a fucking double barrel?
Keep it down, man. No one's taking anyone hostage.
So why did we lock them workers up in assembly room 1? To make them feel comfortable?
Smart. Just wait for Zeke's orders.
All I'm saying is I ain't trying to shoot up anyone who ain't aiming at me. You hear?
Hey, you got a bug on your cheek. Let me get that for you. I got it.
This is the second time the biotechnology firm has been attacked. The first time, 6 months ago, on the eve of controversial hearings set to scrutinize the company's research. With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now wondering if something else may be going on. Is David... Seraph hiding something?
Yes.
Back now to that breaking news coming.
Clear. Hello? Oh, okay. Come on, grab the thing. Thank you. And victory.
Access granted.
further decontamination.
I don't know about the hacker food. He turned off.
Yeah, it feels weird to leave him there alone. Like, what's he looking for?
Proof that these fuckers are lying to us, I guess. Just like Zeke said.
I hope Zeke knows what he's doing.
Three,
me
maybe.
Too, man. Me too.
How the fuck? Sure, whatever you say, game. You can totally hear a silent sniper shot being shot from a corner that I'm crouched next to. Sure. Hey, go back to sleep. Interesting sleeping position you two got going there, buds. Need more trank gun ammo. Down to 5 shots. Well, let's see what we got upstairs first. Didn't think so. You're not even gonna let me, give me a chance to be able to move these. Okay. How do you like the trink dart to the dick? That's what you get for being observant. Frag grenade. Only cell fodder to me. Got a secret for you. I know Kung Fu. Hello, I am. You too. There we go. I wonder if it has EMP rounds. the ante. Upgrade your first weapon. Oh, glad we came in. Looks like that is just about it. Boop the button, boop the button. Praxis kit, you say? Do I want to use the praxis kit on inventory upgrades? Lift heavy objects? What do I want to use this on? Kamura. That's a thing. A thing that seems like it's an auto turret of some kind.
Some of the obstacles that can be circumvented by hacking include turrets, cameras, and robots. All you need to do is find a security hub controlling these obstacles and hack it. Capture and fortify programs are your main hacking tools. You can upgrade their ratings via hacking augmentations. A node's rating affects the speed at which the network can process it. Therefore, higher rated nodes will slow the network down. You can slow it down further by fortifying nodes, which will increase their effective rating. You can also use a slow worm to stop the trace process entirely for a few seconds. Finally, to prevent detection when taking over nodes, you can use the nuke virus, which gives you a 0% detection chance. The nuke and stop programs are expendable viruses. Their supplies are limited, so use them wisely. A counter in the top right corner of the screen helps you keep track of them. When hacking, there are three types of nodes to capture. Directories are meaningless data holders. They serve no purpose other than to allow you to travel to your destination. APIs are system functions that can be used against the network. They can slow it down by spamming it, or they can lower node ratings to make them easier for you to capture. Data stores contain valuable information that can result in money, programs, or even experience points. Any reward you find on the system will only be yours if you succeed in hacking it. Otherwise, rewards cannot be downloaded and will remain on the system. Aside from cameras and doors, you will not be able to shut down any security device until you get the right augmentation upgrade.
So what you're saying is, use the augment to be able to deactivate turrets. All right. Motherfuck. Know if that's counting as being seen, though. You know, raising an alarm, not ghosting. So So we'll just take this vent instead. Oh, maxed up on stun gun ammo. Something. You don't see anything. You actually don't see anything. So, yeah, let's go on and re-grab this. Okay, heck.
Access granted.
So I got a nuke virus and 100 experience. Disable. A nuke virus that I can't carry, so let's drop that so we can pick it up, because honestly I'd rather have viruses. Flashbang, you say? Oh yeah, you're definitely not augmented anymore.
Step away from the console, now! Richard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Seraph, now.
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah, but you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub, in case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressure me to let them off the leash. Find them before they do, and deal with them.
Ooh, drink darts, nice. Okay. God, it's weird playing a Deus Ex game where clambering doesn't exist.